fried rice. So for that we need boiled rice, spring onion, cabbage, carrot, pepper, some french beans, soya sauce, vinegar, black pepper, and salt. Heat the pan with 2 tablespoons of oil. So let's put some spring onion first. That's optional. So now I'm going to put some salt, some black pepper, some soya sauce, some vinegar, and mix well. So now I'm going to add boiled rice. Our veg fried rice is ready now, so I'm going to sprinkle some spring onion.